And we'll be save the day sniping again. It just like stood in the middle of nowhere. Where am I being shot from? Oh, that's the building you're looking at.
Yeah, don't jump in. Just go past the house. And you'll probably end up being fired upon. You are funny.
Do you like that? Straight through.
Yeah, so that's so crazy. It might just work. Right, boys, what do I do? I feel a little bit isolated here.
Stu, what are you doing?
Providing backup.
They run to me. Oh, he did as well. Right, check this out. This is going to be good. Right, run for the Jeep now. Go, 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 go. Go.
John, you're getting in the car, mate? Oh, he's got a buggy.
Cool. Laters. Nah, we'll be there in a minute. Oh shit.
Oh, goodness, guys.
That was mental. But we killed him as well. He got the kill.
What was it you told me about rushing in?
No, I didn't realise there was anyone there till it was too late, so I ran him over and then
Oops.
That's nice, I've got 150 rounds in my skull.
See, you're just a magnet at the moment. I don't know what you're doing.
I don't want to go in and hear him, so.
Nah, he's just been such a nutty. Yeah, okay, let's use him as a decoy then, play aggressively and we'll flank. Oh no, we can't do that now because Stu's just put us in line of sight. The worst decoy ever. Oh man, I don't know, yeah, just run away, boys.
You shot right. Tom, I'm down, coming to you.
Right, okay. No, mate, I'm okay, Stu. Stop moving in. Stu's got you.
No, I'm principal. Come to you.
Okay, we're going to get fried, so it's just a case of fucking getting him in it.
We get a car, you'll be fine. Don't panic.
Ring's pretty much on us. Ah, he's got me, boys. Boys. So I can't not block you. Get out. That's the problem with third person perspective.